What inspired me when I was young to be a DJ was I just turned the radio on by accident and I heard these songs mixing into each other. I was like, what is this? Something new. And then every night I was just, I'm not supposed to be up, but I stick my cassette tape in the recorder, just hit record and like listen to all these different songs I never heard of, or like these remixes of the songs that I already knew, but are like, wow, this is different. And then the DJs like Cutmaster Spaz, James Coles, Richie Aoki, just to name a few, but I used to study their mixes, and once I heard scratching, that was it. I knew this is what I wanted to do. I entered this DJ battle called the Mai Tai Hot Island DJ Spinoff. It's the fifth year that they did it. I won 3 years in a row, which makes me automatically not able to enter next year, unfortunately. But hopefully I can come back as a judge. For me, the future of DJ battles or competitions, I want to do the national ones. Like, I tried entering the Red Bull 3 style, I didn't place, unfortunately, but it was a good learning experience on the national level. If they ask me back, I'm definitely going to enter again. And there's another show on TV called Master the Mix. I really want to try and get in there. So if there's auditions, I'm going to go for it. Aside from DJing, I started dabbling into production. At first, I started doing just remixes, like I guess taking songs and making my own edits and putting like hype edits and intros. I started doing it for this record label called Aviate Records from 2008 to 2012. And then I stopped doing that. And then I met these guys called the Angry Locals. I became their DJ and I started doing scratches over their songs. And then their producer, Osna, really got me involved in production. He's like, you should really start doing your own stuff. So from there, I took what he was making and I tried to make my own stuff. And then eventually I'm gonna try and move into like more of the EDM thing. But right now I'm gonna start with my hip hop first. An upcoming project I'm working on is with a Hawaii artist named King Kekai from the Big Island. He asked me to do a remix for him. So my production for his remix was a trap remix of one of his songs. And from that, I'm gonna take it to the next level and do my own projects. I'm signed to this record label called Betamuff Recordings, which is basically a dubstep label. But I'm gonna delve into the sound of trap music. The reason why I DJ is basically because I love music. I always wanted to be a DJ since I was a little kid. That was all I dreamed about being when I grew up. Now that I'm doing it, that's all I know. It's in my blood. So the next thing to do is just progress and keep pushing the bar, pushing myself, hopefully teaching new kids how to be better at it. It's always a learning experience.
Sound that he does is so amazing. Is there a name for it?
It's actually called tone play. That technique is called tone play. He uses a device called dicers that takes him to different parts of the song. You can also use your computer with Serato program. DJ Technique has really taken this technique to the next level in Hawaii. So props to DJ Technique. Again, 3-time Hot Island DJ champion. All right, that's going to do it for this episode of This and That TV. If you want to find out more about the TV show, where can they go, Ruth?
They can go to our brand new website, thisandthatmedia.com. I am so excited. It took literally like 5 years to update that. I mean, I still look, you know, awesomely the same, but still, 5 years is a long time to update something.
She was the webmaster, so... to hire a new one.
Hello.
If they're looking for a DJ or MC for their next wedding, birthday party, graduation, where can they go?
They can go to Ruth Melchor Instagram, and I can go on his website, djspaz.com, and book it for you. so I can get 20%. Okay, thanks guys. Thanks for hooking me up.
She's making her own deals. Just go to djspaz.com. That's going to do it for this episode. Until next time, this is Spaz, and keep it positive. I'm out of here like last year.
This is Ruth saying thank you guys so much for supporting us, watching, saying hi to us when we see you out there. We love you guys so much.